Well, now this is the question four. Verify whether the matrix M is diagonalizable. It could appear difficult, but we shall see that all simplifies. Determinant of negative 11 times lambda, 5, 1, negative 5, negative 2, 3 minus lambda, 0, negative 3, negative 16, 1, 2 minus lambda, negative 1, 9, negative 2, negative 1, 2 minus lambda. We use the, I anticipate to you, otherwise you could be afraid. The final polynomial will be lambda 4, lambda cube, lambda square only, equal lambda square in evidence, lambda square, lambda constant. This will be the final polynomial. Lambda square in evidence times a polynomial of second degree. Equal zero, it will be very simple. That's all. Now, if we use the if we use the second row, which has 1 0, we have negative 2 belongs to the second row and the first column. 2 plus 1 is 3, odd number, and then with a negative 1 before. Determinant times determinant of its complemental minor. Plus 3 minus lambda. They are alternate. Determinant of its complemental minor. Plus 0 is 0, no contribution. And then plus minus 3, which belongs to the second row and fourth column. 2 plus 4 is 6, even number, and then plus determinant of complemental minor. Negative 2 has the complemental minor. I eliminate row and column. We have 5, 1, negative 5, 1, 2 minus lambda, negative 1, negative 2, negative 1, 2 minus lambda. And then 3 minus lambda. I eliminate the column and the row. We have negative 11 minus lambda here. Negative 11 minus lambda, 1 negative 5, negative 16, 2 minus lambda, negative 1, 9, negative 1, 2 minus lambda. Last element of the second row, I eliminate the fourth column and the second row. We get negative 11 minus lambda, 5, 1, negative 16, 1, 2 minus lambda, 9, negative 2, negative 1, equal. Negative is positive 2 times. I use the first row, 5, times the complemental minor, which is 2 minus lambda times 2 minus lambda is lambda square, minus 2 lambda, minus 4 lambda, plus 4, minus 1 is plus 3, minus 1 times the complemental minor, which is 2 minus 2 is 0, minus lambda. Okay, 1 times 2 minus lambda, minus 2. 2 minus 2 is 0, only negative lambda. The last element, minus 5 unchanged, minus 5 unchanged, times the complemental minor, which is negative 1 plus 4 is 3. 3 minus 2 lambda. This is the first determinant. Plus, if we see that it is too long at the exam, it will be of third order, don't worry. Plus, 3 minus lambda. Or I will see, will insert more zeros. 3 minus lambda times determinant. I write negative 11 minus lambda times its determinant, times its complemental minor. 2 minus lambda. 2 minus lambda minus 1 is like before, like this one, that is lambda square minus 4 lambda plus 3 minus 1 times its complemental minor is negative 32 plus 9. 32, negative 32 plus 9 is negative 23 plus 16 lambda. Last minor plus minus 5 unchanged times the complemental minor is 16 minus 18 negative 2 plus 9 lambda. Finished also the second determinant. Third determinant. Plus minus minus 3 times negative 11 minus lambda times its complemental minor, which is negative 1 plus negative 1 plus 4 is 3 minus 2 lambda. Minus 5 times its complemental minor, which is 16. 16 minus 18. 16, positive 16 minus 18 is negative 2. Minus negative, that is plus 9 lambda. The last minor is plus 1 unchanged, plus 1. Plus 1 times 32 minus 23, 32 minus 9 is 23, equal. Now we have equal, I change the sheet, equal. 2 times 5 lambda square. Now, minus 20 lambda, negative 20, plus 1, negative 20, plus 1 is negative 19. Negative 19 plus 10 is negative 9, that is minus 9 lambda. And then 15. The constant 15 minus 15 is 0. 2 times this one. Plus. 3 minus lambda times. Here we have negative lambda cube. Negative lambda cube. And then lambda squared. Negative 11 lambda square, negative 11 plus 4 lambda square, the contributions to lambda square, positive 4 minus 11 is negative 7 lambda square. Okay, negative 11 plus 4 lambda square. Now lambda, lambda is 44 lambda, 44 lambda. Minus 3 lambda is 41 lambda. 41 minus 16 is 25. 25 minus 45 is negative 20 lambda. The constant is negative 33. Negative 33 plus 23 is negative 10. Negative 10 plus 10 is 0. Plus minus 3 times this is of second degree. Here we have 2 lambda square, only 1 lambda square, 2 lambda square, and then lambda is 22 lambda, 22, negative times negative, 22, minus 3 lambda is 19 lambda, 19, minus 45, 19 minus 45 is negative, 45 minus 19 is 26 lambda. The constant is negative 33. Plus 23 is negative 10. Minus 10, 0. Equal. Now we have positive lambda to the fourth power, to 4. Lambda to 4. Lambda cube is negative 3 lambda, negative 3 lambda cube plus 7 lambda cube. 7 minus 3 is plus 4 lambda cube. Before we go on, just a moment. This is m. We know that the coefficient of lambda cube is minus the trace of m. The trace with the other chain, with the other sign, with the opposite sign. The trace is the sum on the diagonal. 3 plus 4 is 7, minus 11 is negative 4. Negative 4 with the opposite sign is positive 4. We can be still. Now, lambda cube. Lambda square is 10 lambda square. 10 lambda square. Here before. Negative 21 lambda square, negative 21. Plus 20 lambda square, pay attention. 20 lambda square. Minus 21 lambda square is negative lambda square. Negative lambda square. Negative lambda square. Plus 10 lambda square is 9 lambda square. 9 lambda square. Minus 6 lambda square is plus 3 lambda square. Okay? And then all simplified. The constants is already zero. The constants are already zero. Lambda gives zero contribution. Negative 18. Sorry, before here. Lambda gives negative 60 lambda. Negative 60. Negative 60. Minus 18 is negative 78 lambda, negative 78, plus 78, 26 times 3 is the positive 78. Negative 18, minus 60 is negative 60, is negative 78, plus 78, 0 lambda. That's all. This is the polynomial of first degree or fourth degree of lambda. This is the characteristic polynomial. Now, polynomial of fourth degree with the unknown lambda equals zero means this polynomial, lambda square in evidence, times lambda square plus 4 lambda plus 3 equals zero. The eigenvalues are the zeros of the characteristic polynomial. That is, lambda equals zero, lambda equals zero, that is lambda equals zero, and algebraic multiplicity of lambda equals zero equal 2, because this is lambda minus 0 square, lambda square. 0, lambda minus 0, the corresponding binomial has exponent 2. Algebraic multiplicity of lambda equals 0 is 2. And then here we use the formula, the famous formula of second degree. Lambda equal negative 1, lambda equal negative 3. That's all. Now, we have to compute the eigenvector. Let's start with the simple eigenvector. I remind you that the dimension of the eigenspace of lambda is less than or equal to the algebraic multiplicity of the same lambda. If the algebraic, here we have algebraic multiplicity of lambda equal negative 1 equal the algebraic multiplicity of lambda equal negative 3 equal 1, because the characteristic polynomial of lambda can be factorized in the form lambda square, lambda plus 1, lambda plus 3. Here we have exponents 1, 1. The sum of the algebraic multiplicity, 2 plus 1 is 4, is the degree. Okay, simple algebra of the school. Now, if we have dimension of the eigenspace of lambda equal negative 1, this dimension less than or equal to the corresponding algebraic multiplicity, which is 1. The dimension can never be 0. This means that the dimension of the eigenspace of lambda equal negative 1 is 1, exactly 1, not less than 1. And then we already know the rank. The eigenvectors are given by m n minus the eigen, sorry, let's declare lambda equal negative 1 gives m minus lambda I identity matrix times x1, x2, x3, x4 equals 0, 0, 0, 0. M plus 1 identity matrix, that is plus 1 on the diagonal, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. Negative 11 plus 1 is negative 10. 5, 1, negative 5, negative 2, 3 plus 1 is 4, 0, we subtract negative 1, minus negative 1 is plus 1, 0, negative 3, negative 16, 1, 3, negative 1, 9, negative 2, negative 1, 2 plus 2 plus 1 is 3, times x1, x2, x3, x4, equal 0, 0, 0, 0. This is a linear system having rank 3, because the dimension is 1. The dimension 1 means that this system, we already know, that has infinite to one solutions, but the exponent is infinite to number 4 of the unknowns minus the rank. The rank is 3, because the exponent must be 1. The exponent, the global exponent, is the dimension. Let's use the first minor, this minor. No, the first minor is, the numbers are too big. And then I use this minor, sorry, this minor. Not this minor. Okay, we extract this part of the system. 4 x 2 plus 0 minus 3 x 4 equal x 2 plus 3 x 3 minus 1 x 4 equal negative 2 x 2 minus x 3 plus 3 x 4. What is the unknown outside the minor, out of the minor? X1. And then we give to X1 the arbitrary value t. And then minus negative 2 minus 2x1 becomes equal positive 2x2, positive 2t, positive 16t minus 9x1, minus 9t. This is the system. This is the system. This system is simple. This system is simple. This kind of exercise is too difficult. This system is simple, but the calculations are long. Now we shall finish this exercise. But surely at the exam, the matrix will be only of order 3, not of order 4, only of order 3. Well, now let's conclude because we have begun this exercise. Without Cramer's rule, the Cramer's rule is too long here. And then I use, as someone of you, we can use the sum, the substitution, the comparison, the other methods of the system. For example, we can do so. I copy the first equation. 4x2 minus 3x4 equal 2t. I have copied the first equation. And then I write here. Second equation plus 3 third equation. I do this calculation. The second equation has 3x3 minus positive minus 3x3 cancel out. And then we have only x2 and x4, whose coefficients are 1 minus 6 minus 5. Negative 1 plus 9 is 8 equal 16 minus 27 is minus 11 t. Now it should be simpler. That is, we repeat the method. That is, we do just a moment. 8 times the first equation plus 3 times the second equation in such a way that x4 cancels out. That is, 8 times 4 is 32 minus 15 is 17 x2. Negative 24 plus 24 is 0 x4 equal 16 minus 33. 16 minus 33 is negative 17t. From which we get x2 equal negative 1t, negative t. Now, 3x4, for example, we get x4, negative 3x4 equal tutti, minus forex 2, equal to t, minus negative as negative is positive, positive 40, equal 6t. And then x4 equals 6 over negative 3, negative 2t, x4. Now, x2 here, 4x2 equal to t, plus 3x4, plus 3x4 equal to t. 3x4 is negative 6t. Equal negative 4t. And then x2 equal negative 4 over 4, negative 1t, negative t. That's all. Don't worry, the exam will be of third order. And then the eigenvector v corresponding to lambda equal negative 1. V negative 1, this eigenvector, here I declare also the corresponding eigenvalue, is x1 equal t, x2 negative t, x, sorry, x1, sorry. I have computed twice x2, sorry, I have forgot, I have lose, lo I have lost time. Here, x2 equal negative t, thank you, we had already computed x2. And then we have computed x2. Then we have computed x4. X2 from here and x4. Now, not 4x2 equal to t plus. This system has been already used. Now we have here with x2 and x4, we must go here. Negative 2x2 plus 3x4 equal, sorry, plus 19. Equal positive x3. That is x3 equal negative 2x2. Negative 2x2 is 2t plus 3x4 negative 6t ma plus 90 equal 11 minus 6 5t and then x3 equal 5t. Eigenvector V corresponding to lambda equal negative 1 equal x1 t, x2 negative t, x3 5t, x4 negative 2t equal 1 negative 1, 5 negative 2t. This is the eigenvector. This is the family of eigenvectors, the whole eigenspace. We could verify that the matrix M acting on this vector gives eigenvalue negative 1, the eigenvector itself. This vector will give negative 1 times the eigenvector is negative 1, 1, negative 5, positive 2. Let's question mark, let's check. First row, negative 11 minus negative 11 minus 5 is negative 16. Negative 16 plus 5 is negative 11 plus 10, negative 1. Second row, negative 2. Minus 3 is negative 5. Negative 5 plus 6 is 1. Third row, negative 16 minus 1 is negative 17. plus 10 is negative 7. Negative 7 plus 2 is negative 5. Fourth row. 9 plus 2 is 11. Minus 5 is 6. Minus 4 is 2. We have verified that effectively M V corresponding to the eigenvalue negative 1 is equal to negative 1 B itself. This is the verification. Okay, the second simple eigenvalue lambda equal negative 3 is equal. Let's find the, because it is simpler, the eigenspace corresponding to lambda equals 0. Lambda equals 0. Well, lambda equals 0, that is, m minus lambda is m minus 0, minus 0 identity matrix, times x1, x2, x3, x4 equal 0, 0, 0, 0. M itself, I have to use the same M here. Negative 11, I copy, negative 11. Negative 11, the matrix. Negative 11 x1 plus 5 x2 plus x3 minus 5 x4 equals 0. Negative 2 x1 plus 3 x2 plus 0 minus 3 x4 equals 0. Negative 16 x1 plus x2 plus 2 x3 minus x4 equal 1, negative 16, 1, 2, negative 1, negative 2, 3, 0, negative 3, 9 x1 minus 2 x2, negative minus x3 plus 2 x4. Well, now the algebraic multiplicity of lambda equals 0 is 2. And then the dimension of the eigenspace of lambda equals 0 equal to itself, or dimension of L of E, capital E, of the eigenspace of lambda equals 0 equal 1. Equal or strictly less than 2. Okay, the dimension is the exponent of infinite in the Ruscha-Capellis theorem. The dimension, then we can have here either infinite to 4 or infinite to 4, but the dimension 2 is obtained from 4 minus rank 2, the dimension 1, 4 minus rank 3, okay? N minus the rank, number of unknowns, 4 unknowns, x1, x2, x3, x4, minus the rank of the matrix. Which is the rank of the matrix? We don't know. It is long, very long to evaluate, tedious to evaluate the rank. All minors, the minor of all, the matrix of order 4 has vanishing determinant. Okay. But the minors of order 3, we should evaluate all minors of order 3, which is tedious. And then we use this trick that we mentioned during the exercise session. We imagine rank, we suppose rank of the matrix This is the matrix M because it is M minus 0. The rank of M, we suppose rank of M equal 2. It is an hypothesis, but it is anyway without loss of generality, because at the end we shall have the possibility to check a posteriori whether this hypothesis is correct or wrong. Okay? At the end, I show you, but in this case, the system is very simple. We suppose the rank of M equal to U, the rank of M minus lambda I minus zero I is only M. It is 2 by virtue of this minor. Okay? That is, we extract, we set x1 equal alpha x4 equal beta because they lay out the minor, out of the minor. Now we extract 3x2 equal x2 plus 2x3 equal 3x2 equal positive 2x1, that is positive 2 alpha, plus 3x4 plus 3 beta. Second, third equation, the second equation that we extracted, equal 16 alpha plus x4 plus beta. Okay, the logic. In this way, we solve the system in 30 seconds, and we shall write infinity to two solutions, that is two eigenvectors. At the end, we shall do the verification. If the two eigenvectors, the two candidates eigenvectors that we shall have obtained are effectively eigenvectors, then they are eigenvectors and the rank is effectively two. If only one eigenvector, one vector is eigenvector, then the rank is 3. For this reason, the second eigenvector, if the rank is 3, the solutions are infinite to 1. But we can understand that the solutions are infinite to 1 because the second vector is not an eigenvector. Is it clear the trick? Now, the solution is immediate because we have x2 equal, I have chosen a minor, a suitable minor with 1, 0, in such a way the equation are uncoupled. X2 equal 2/3 alpha plus 1 beta, plus beta. And then 2x3 equal 16 alpha plus beta, minus x2. Minus 2x2, that is minus 2/3 alpha minus beta equal beta minus beta cancel out. This is 16 times 3 is 48 minus 2, 46/3 alpha. And then x3 equal, we divide by 2, 23/3 alpha. Now we can write the solution. X1, X2, X3, X4. X1 equal alpha, X4 equal beta. X2 equal 2/3 alpha plus beta. X3 equal 23/3 alpha. That is eigenvectors X1, X2, X3, X4 equal alpha in evidence. The coefficients are 1, 2/3, 23/3, 0, plus beta, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay? And then V0, first eigenvector corresponding to lambda equals 0, equal V0 second eigenvector corresponding to lambda equals 0 equal. Here we avoid the fraction, we multiply by 3, 3, 2, 23, 0. Here, 0, 1, 0, 1. We have only, can you see, can you notice how simpler it is? We don't study the rank because it's long. We have supposed that the rank is 2 because with the algebraic multiplicity 2, we can have dimension 2 or dimension 1 for the eigenspace. We imagine that the dimension is 2. In other words, we imagine the dimension is 2. And then a posteriori, we verify that the dimension is 2. That is, we have to verify that these two eigenvectors, which are linearly independent, are effectively eigenvectors of M corresponding to lambda equals 0. Lambda equals, we have solved by starting from lambda equals 0. M minus lambda I is M minus 0, M only. The same matrix only gives the system. Let's verify whether these vectors give 0, 0, 0, 0. First row, negative 33 plus 10 is negative 23. Plus 23 is 0. Plus 0 is 0 from the first component of the result, from the first row. The second row gives negative 6. Plus 6 is 0. Plus 0. Negative 6. Plus 6 is 0. Plus 0. Plus 0. 0. Third row. Negative 48. Negative 48. Plus 2 is negative 46. Plus 46 is 0, plus 0 is 0. Last row, 27 minus 4 is 20, 23. Minus 23 is 0, plus 0, 0. This is an eigenvector corresponding to lambda equals 0. Second vector, let's check whether it is an eigenvector corresponding to lambda equals 0. First row, also this vector must give result null vector 0, 0, 0, 0. First row 0. Only the second and fourth components give contribution. 5 minus 5, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Negative 2 plus 2, 0. And then, since they are eigenvectors, effectively eigenvectors, linearly independent eigenvectors, the rank is 2 and the dimension of the eigenspace is 2, effectively 2, obtained by rank 2. I cancel dimension 1. I cancel infinity to 1. Okay? It is a little long, but at the end, it is relatively simple. Well, we have finished, essentially finished. The last questions are find the basis, verify whether it is diagonalizable. It is diagonalizable. And then the matrix C, the basis of eigenvectors, the basis diagonalizing the matrix is, let's write this in this order. 3, 2, 23, 0, comma. 0, 1, 0, 1. Eigenvectors corresponding to lambda equals 0. Then the eigenvector 1, negative 1, 5, negative 2 corresponding to lambda equal negative 1, comma. And now lambda equal negative 3, where is the equation, the characteristic polynomial, lambda equal negative 1, lambda equal negative 3, which has algebraic multiplicity 1 like as lambda equal negative 1. But we have not computed the eigenvector. This is the vector. The matrix C is the matrix of the basis change 3, 2, 23, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, negative 1, 5, negative 2, and here the last eigenvector in column corresponding to lambda equal negative 3. Now, inverse C, matrix M C equal the diagonal matrix with the eigenvalues in the diagonal in the same order 0, 0, negative 1, negative 3. Okay, and now let's do so to emphasize the diagonal. Then 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Finished of here. If someone of you wants to evaluate a negative 3, negative 3 can be obtained. All these with all these sheets. Well, this is M. You have to solve M minus lambda, which is negative 3. M minus lambda I times x1, x2, x3, x4 equal 0, 0, 0, 0. You have to solve the system. You have to solve this system. The system is minus negative is positive, is plus. Negative 11 plus 3 is negative 8 x1 plus 5 x2 plus x3 minus 5 x4 equals 0. Negative 2 x1. 3 plus 3 is plus 6 x2. Plus 0 minus 3 x4 equals 0. Negative 16 x1 plus x2, 2 plus 3 on the diagonal. Negative 8, 6, 5, 5. Plus 5 x3, x3 minus x4 equals 0. 9 x1 minus 2 x2 minus x3 plus 5 x4 equals 0. You choose, for example, this minor. I have not studied the minors, but there is a minor of order 3 with a non-vanishing determinant. This should be with a non-vanishing determinant. You extract, you set, you put x1 equal t, and then you solve. 6 x2 minus 3 x4 equal x2 plus 5 x3 minus x4 equal negative 2 x2 minus x3 plus 5 x4 equal 2 x1 2t positive 16t minus negative 9t. The system will have in finite one solutions whose form is similar to the previous where is the previous case. This system is similar to this system as the system you solve it and where is the solution, and you get V corresponding to the eigenvalue negative 3, t in evidence, and then the eigenvector. The last question is in the eigenspace corresponding to the eigenvector, sorry, to the eigenvalue with algebraic multiplicity 2, in the eigenspace of M, of the matrix M, corresponding to the eigenvalue having algebraic multiplicity 2, what is this, the eigenvalue with having algebraic multiplicity 2 is lambda equals 0 in its associated eigenspace. Find an eigenvector V. In the eigenspace corresponding to lambda equals 0, we have to find an eigenvector. In the eigenspace, all vectors are eigenvectors. Find the eigenvector V in this eigenspace, written in this form as linear combination of these two vectors. That is so. V equal alpha, 2/3 alpha plus beta, 23/3 alpha beta. This is V belonging to the eigenspace. We want the eigenvector orthogonal to the vector W given in the text. 1, 2, 0. Sorry, let's modify the vector W. I modify the vector W. Pay attention. In the text is written 1, 2, 0, negative 3. But to simplify, I don't use this vector, but this W, I modify so it is simpler and we conclude rapidly. 1, 0, 0, negative 3. I change 2 as 0. And then we impose that the scalar product VW equals 0, which gives first component times first component, alpha times 1. Plus 0, plus 0, plus 4 component times 4 component, minus 3 beta. This is the scalar product, which must be equal 0, from which we get alpha equal 3 beta. That is, for example, alpha equal beta equal, beta equal 1, alpha equal 3. And then the vector V at this point, the vector V equal alpha equal 3. Here we put 3, alpha equal 3, beta equal 1, and then 1 2/3 23/3 0 times 3 times alpha equal 3 plus 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 times beta times 1 equal, we multiply first 3 2 23 2/3 times 3 is 2, 23/3 times 3 is 23, 0 plus 0 1 0 1 equal 3 plus 0 is 3, 2 plus 1 3, 23, 0 plus 1 is 1. This vector belongs to the eigenspace of lambda equals 0. It belongs to this eigenspace and it is orthogonal to the given vector W. W is orthogonal because we have 3 minus 3, 0, the scalar product. It belongs to the eigenspace of lambda equals 0 because if you have fun at this time, we can evaluate the action of the matrix M on this eigenvector corresponding to lambda equals 0. We must obtain the result 0 from the four rows. The first row gives, as a matter of fact, negative 33, negative 33, so, sorry, negative 33, 11 times 3 is 33, negative 33. Plus 15 is, plus 15 is, 15 minus 33 is negative 18. Negative 18 plus 23 is 5, minus 5, 0. Second row. Negative 6 plus 9 is 3. 3 plus 0 minus 3 is 0. Third row. Negative 48 plus 3 is negative 45. Plus 46 is 1, minus 1, 0. Fourth row, 27, minus 6 is 21, minus 23 is negative 2, plus 2, 0. And then this is in this vector, is an eigenvector of M corresponding to lambda equals 0. It is not surprising because it is a linear combination of the of eigenvectors belonging to the same eigenspace. And it is also orthogonal to the given vector W that I have changed in the text. Okay, this is the first exercise. Effectively, it is too long. I wanted to evaluate the time for this exercise, and the exam, it will be either with several zeros here in the matrices or further three. I would say let's do a short break, and we solve these two exercises are very simple and rapid. And then I break.